Fast asleep and well behaved. NLE, full of quiet ponies, waking up to say.
Feed me!
Feed me!
Feed me!
Feed me!
Here comes the Gaeans with the feed like always.
They always prancing round and round. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to the special unique yard.
Oh, good morning, Shane.
Good morning, Mary. How the devil are you?
Positively splendid. How's it going in the haunted flat?
Oh, it's haunted? Wait, what?
One of my servants told me the little old lady who lived there previously died in your bed.
That's nice.
Shane, the horses! Hurry up!
Look, there he goes, that boy is so peculiar.
His pranks can sometimes be a pain. With his deep and dulcet tones and his nose stuck in his form. Let alone he's a funny boy, that's Shane.
Mary was right.
Hello, good day, how is Bitsisko?
Hello, good day, how is Kushik?
I need more hay.
That's too expensive.
There must be more to this equestrian life.
Andy, there you are.
Oh, good morning, Ruth.
I've come to rent another saddle for the NLE Games. Have you got anything new?
Not since you asked me yesterday.
Oh. I'll rent out that one.
But you've rented it out 10 times already.
But it's my favourite. I know Paddy and I can win in this. I can see it now.
If you like it that much, it's yours.
But Andy...
I insist. Just don't tell Shane.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there he goes. He's looking stressed, no question. Dazed and distracted, can't you see?
He's incredible with his horse. And he helps us too, of course. No denying he's a talent, that Andy.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite place. I like to be. Oh, here comes my Prince Charming. But I will. She liked the ponies just as much as me.
Now it's no wonder that this show's so special. Different and unique naturally.
With his strange personality.
And always needing two coffees.
It really is a special yard. A crazy but a unique yard. It really is a special NLE.
Hello, hello! How is my favourite working student in the whole entire world? Oh, I've missed you!
Thank you so much for looking after the horses. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Oh, Mia, it's fine. I love it. How was your trip?
It was so amazing. There were prancing ponies, galloping geldings, and meritorious mares.
Yes, yes. But how was it with Callum?
Oh, it was magical. It was like living in a Disney fairy tale.
Right from the moment I first met him, saw him, I said he's gorgeous and I fell. Oh, it makes me so happy to be part of your journey, but I don't want to know what you did in that hotel.
Look here, he comes, isn't he dreamy? Cisco number 2, oh, he's so cute.
Still expensive, unless you want to pay for it yourself.
Hello, Monkey,
Speedy, Terry,
Paddy and Tom,
Bacchino,
Jack,
Alfie, Hector,
Rosie, Kajit,
Trick and Nemo,
Pinky, Folly,
Blossom, Scooter,
Molly,
Cisco.
So many horses.
There must be more to this equestrian life.
I've always wanted this equestrian life.
Look, here we are, the yard is strange but special. A most peculiar place to be. The story will now begin, and we somehow won't fit in. Cause it really is a special yard. A crazy but a special yard. It really is a special yard.
The first ever NLE Games is in 2 days, and I've still got so much to do.
Sarah, where's my second coffee?
Is there anything I can help with?
Well, we haven't received the prize money.
Well, I can't help you with that.
I've not heard back from the VIP who's supposed to be judging.
Nor that neither.
The arena needs harrowing, rolling, watering.
Sorry I asked.
I've not printed off the sign-up sheet. I don't even know how to print off the sign-up sheet.
Yeah, me and technology, not good.
Where is Shane?
Look, there she is. There's the ghost.
We all know I'm the practical joke around here. Don't try and steal my crown.
Honestly, I'm not messy.
Here she comes. Watch and learn. This is how you scare someone.
I just wet my knickers.
Goodbye.
Where have you been?
Working. What's the matter with you?
What's the matter with me? Do you not know how much we've got to do?
Oh, stop stressing. It'll all be fine. Sarah, where is my cup of tea?
I didn't realise I was your maid.
Can you just print off the sign-up sheet for the NLE Games?
Please?
Now!
Okay, okay.
Should we have a little practice in the school?
That's a great idea.
I've been training so hard with Merlo.
Good. Two chances for me to win 10 grand. Hattie, bring me my saddle. I'm going to get my monkey ready.
Yes, Mother.
Stop annoying my liveries and get on with some work.
I'll get you back, you little shh.
Bye, Jenny.
Mia, can I ask for a tiny little favour?
Of course. What is it?
You know, since I don't own any horses, and I work so incredibly hard for you, can I use Solo to enter the NLE Games?
Kat, of course you can. Oh my God, I'd be so honoured.
Really?
Yes, it would be amazing.
Thank you so much. It means everything to me. If I win, I can finally buy a car so I don't have to walk 10 miles to do your horses every day. And I know that you're one of the judges who ultimately decides the winner, but I want you to be absolutely fair and unbiased.
Yay! I hope you win. You'll make me so proud, I know it.
I'm gonna sign up right now.
Thank you.
hope you've made my stunning princess look gorgeous.
Oh, she's always stunning.
Really? Have you seen her lately? She is absolutely filthy.
I know. I've just spent 2 hours grooming her for you. Why was it so urgent?
I've decided that Rosie needs a man.
So I've signed her up to Hinder.
Hinder?
Yes, Hinder. Tinder for horses.
Why?
Because I want her to have Rosie babies! Yay! Now I need to get a really attractive profile picture of her.
Okay.
So find me some nice light.
Is this okay?
No, no, no. The light is just awful in here. I'll just have to turn on the flash. Now, if you could just pose her like a slut.
Is this okay?
Is this okay?
Yeah, perfect. But you're in the shot? Further? 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 Perfect. Now, Rosie, smile! Got red eyes. She's possessed by a demon.
Yeah, but wouldn't that be because of
this explains so much. She needs to be exercised.
Yeah, well, she is looking a bit
via priest.
Well, I could work her if you want. No point hiring a priest to do it.
To remove the demon.
But there isn't any demon in her.
Okay, the priest is coming on Saturday.
But that's the NLE Games Day. Will I not be able to ride her?
No! She's possessed by a demon!
Shoo! Shoo! Oh, my poor, poor Rosie. I know you're in there somewhere.
Monkey, will you just behave? What's wrong with you? Oh! Ha ha!
Ha ha!
You know, one day you're going to make me jump so badly I'm going to end up dying.
As long as you die outside the yard, otherwise it's a lot of paperwork. And he's gonna be so mad.
I've literally just finished sweeping this yard and you've made a mess everywhere.
It wasn't me, I swear. I was just tidying up.
I'm gonna have to Hoover now and I haven't got any petrol. So I'm gonna have to go to the garage. My car's out of diesel, even more expense.
I'm just gonna go get Molly and Cisco some hay.
Will you hurry up? We've got so much to do in such little time.
Boy, Merlo. Are you coming?
I can't. I just can't face it.
You'll get there. You need to stop stressing.
While you're out there, can you poop at Monkey's Field too?
Yes, Mother.
Oh, I just wish someone could help me.
Did someone say they needed help?
Who are you?
My name is Ursula, but you can call me Sula for short. And this is my wonderful apprentice, Isabella. Isn't she charming? I hear you're having some trouble with your horse.
He's normally so good. I just don't know what's wrong.
Well, maybe there's something I can help with.
How?
I know a great deal, you know. I've helped all sorts of people with all sorts of problems. And the only way to get what you want is to have your horse become the world's greatest.
Can you do that?
Oh, dear sweet lady, that's what I do. It's what I live for. To help poor, unfortunate horsey folk like yourself. Poor souls, with no one else to turn to.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me Wallabitch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made the switch.
True, yes.
And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, the lonely, and depressed.
Pathetic.
Poor unfortunate souls. In pain, in need. This one longing to be younger, this one wants to own a horse, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my stables, crying, "Help me, Sula, please," and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I've had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls.
Now, here's the deal. I can put a trance on Monkey that'll make him the world's greatest horse for 48 hours. Got that? 48 hours. Just long enough for him to win the NLE Games.
Ooh.
Now, listen. This is important. If Monkey sets his eyes on his one true love, the trance will be broken and he will be back to his normal old self. If I were you, I would avoid all mares, geldings, and stallions. I'm not a horsist, you know.
If Monkey becomes the world's greatest horse, I will be able to win the competition. But what about after? Will he become the same cheeky monkey?
That's right. But you will be known as the first ever NLE Games champion. Think of the opportunities it would open. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, there's one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment. You can't get something for nothing, you know.
But I don't have anything to spare.
I'm not asking much, just a token, really, a trifle. All I want from you is your horse.
My horse? But how would I ride in the competition without my monkey?
Oh no, not him. Your other horse.
Lurlo? But he's Hattie's horse.
You do pay for him, do you not?
I do, but whatever would she think?
Well, if you win, you would receive the grand prize of £10,000. You could just buy her a new horse.
I could, but more importantly, what would Phil say?
This Phil sounds positively delightful.
How do I explain it to him?
You'll have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of body language. I'm not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can.
So don't tell him what you've done. Go ahead and use some tongue.
Use your head to devise a master plan. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much.
Just your horse.
You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true.
If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath. Go ahead and sign the scroll.
Isabella, now I've got a girl. The boss is on a roll. You poor unfortunate soul. Do we have a deal?
Now, sign. Sign the contract.
Yes.
The gods of the equestrian scene. Champagne and Parody, bring Mello to me.
Mello is mine.
Good luck in the games.
Taking him?
I've just had to sell Merlo to Sula.
Are you kidding me? Why?
The monkey and I can win the games.
You've made a deal with that yard witch. She's a con artist. Tell her you changed your mind and get Merlo back.
I can't. The contract's signed and sealed.
How could you?
Harriet Rose, don't you dare walk away from me.
Well, here I am, mother, walking away from you.
Oh, hey! I've just finished mucking out all of your stables, I've poo-picked all of your fields, and everyone's been fed and turned out except this little cutie.
Yeah, that's nice. So, I've decided you can no longer use solo for the NLE games.
What? Why?
You just aren't good enough, Kat.
But I've been training so hard with everything you've taught me.
You're not at my level. Tell you what, why don't you ride this little cretin? You're both short and dumpy.
Seriously?
Come on, Alfie. Let's get you out so I can go home.
Oh, hey! I'm so glad you're entering the NLE games. You deserve it.
I get it. You don't need to rub it in.
So I've got some really exciting news to tell you about Callum.
It'll have to wait. I'm now heading off.
Okay.
Also, I preferred your look from before.
Oh, bloody hoes.
Oh, who's messing with my water?
I'm trying to water the arena.
Sorry, I'm trying to get the stables finished. Ready for the morning?
Do you not know how dry the arena is?
No, but I'm nearly finished.
We've got so much to do for the games, you just don't care enough.
Don't care enough?
Well, I haven't seen you helping.
I've been doing the normal day-to-day jobs, I'll have you know, whilst you've been fart-arsing around, sweeping and watering the school.
You just don't get it.
What don't I get, Andy?
You waste most of the day scaring liveries and standing about chatting whilst I've got so much to do.
At least I try and get the important jobs done, even if I don't...
Even if you don't what? Like working here? It's our life.
Well, maybe I don't want to spend all my day around the horses. Maybe I want to have some fun. You know, there is more to life than just horses.
I don't want to speak to you.
Well, I don't want to speak to you.
That boy infuriates me.
Do this, do that, do this, do that. Oh, he makes me so mad. Oi, Shane, come here. Why aren't you working? Oi, Shane, come here. Why don't you care? Ugh.
I sweep, I care. He doesn't get it. I wish he wanted this equestrian life.
I want much more than this equestrian life. I want adventure in the great white somewhere. I want it more than I can tell. And for once it might be grand
to have someone understand.
I want so much more than he's got planned.
Trevor, taking my car. Oh no, I forgot my phone.
Sorry, I've just put Kajik on the horse walker because I didn't want to mess up the school. I'll make you a second cup of coffee now.
I made you a tea.
Wow, are you ill? Okay, what's the matter?
Why can't Shane like the ponies as much as me? It would make life so much easier.
I'm guessing you two have had a little row?
Yeah.
Your makeup. He wouldn't still be here if he didn't love the ponies.
I guess.
He just has different interests. He's the yin to your yang. It's what makes this yard so special.
I better get this arena ready for tomorrow.
You might want to check Kajik on the horse walker. That thing's on the blink.
Oh.
Hello.
Hello.
Have you seen that ghost lately?
She's right up there. Why can't anybody else see her? Can you see her?
No.
Kajik, you've done a smelly poo. Now I've got to clean that up.
Don't worry, little lady. I'll do it for you. I was about to put my horses in there anyway.
Oh, thank you so much. Oh, and don't touch the electric button. Apparently it's on the blitz.
Cinderella, I've got a job that needs doing. What is it?
You haven't cleaned out the poos from the horse walker.
Yeah, I did.
Well, there have been a few complaints, and if you want to carry on playing with my horses, then I suggest you sort it.
Okay, I'll do it in a bit.
Hey, how are you?
I've been better. I'm guessing you've heard.
I have. I'm so sorry. I liked Merlot.
He really was the greatest horse.
Oh, your mum's asked me to give you this.
What is it?
It's the final bill for Merlot's notice period. She says he's your problem now.
Seriously? What is wrong with you, Mother?
Just pay the bill, Harriet Rose. I think I've done enough for you.
Oh, you really have.
Do you think you can pay it today? I could really do with buying some gin.
Who needs help? Time to relax.
Going on?
Oh dear! Auntie's closed the arena!
Great! I desperately wanted to practice for tomorrow.
I'm sure you'll do fine.
Really? Better not be. Is she going in the school?
Hey, clear the way, you look quite bizarre.
Hey, you
let us through, it's a brand new star.
Oh,
come be the first on the yard to meet his eye. Make way, here he comes.
Ring bell,
bang the drum. You're gonna love this guy.
What is she doing? She's riding and so am I. Come on, Alfie.
Oh, dear.
Prince Mankey, fabulous he, is my champion. Show some respect, yeah, genuflect, down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm. He's full of wonder and charm. Then come and meet his spectacular owner, me. He's won 1,500 trophies.
No, he hasn't.
Red rosettes, he's got 600 rings.
Yeah, right.
And tomorrow at the NLE Games, I'm gonna win.
You're gonna lose, yeah.
We're gonna make history.
No way!
I'm not having this. Prince Alfie, mighty is he. He is my champion. Strong as four, a yellow horse, definitely. He's faced the galloping host. Your trophy sounds absurd. Who's gonna beat you?
Yes, you
my Prince Alfie.
What are you doing?
Ah!
Paddy. Let's show them what this saddle can do.
Prince Paddy, handsome is he. He is my champion. That physique, how can I speak? Weak at my knees. Get out of my way, you big chumps. I'm gonna make this tall jump. You'll gawk and grovel and stare at Prince Paddy.
Don't
get me a jump. A jump. A jump.
It's Muffy. You've all forgotten about the greatest horse here at NLE.
Oh no, a mare. Monkey, close your eyes.
Make way for...
Queen Speedy, perfect is she. She is my champion. Think you're great? Well, you're not. Wait and see. And that, the people, is why I got tacked up and dropped by.
She'll show you how it's done. Piasco love the Spanish walking shoulder in him over the flying chain. Scanter pirouette, passage is always on key. Make way for Queen Speedy.
Now what? What the fuck?
Oh dear.
Oh dear is right, Betsy.
I'll sort her out for you, don't you worry.
No, Mia!
Mia? That doesn't sound like Mia.
Well, it is Mia! She was so nice up until she came back from her trip with Callum.
Oh, she's just madly in love. Wait till they're 6 years down the line, they'll be arguing like an old married couple.
Do you think?
Well, I'm talking from experience.
6 years? I don't think I could wait 6 years. If she's electrocuted me on the horse walker today, just imagine what she'll do to me tomorrow.
Well, that explains why the electric fence wasn't working. I get it. You work with her, you live in the same house. It's hard. You've just got to find the right balance.
But why would she suddenly start doing these nasty things?
Maybe it's her time of the month. Look, you've just got to go talk to her. I'm sure you'll work it out. Talking of which, suppose I better go find Andy.
This perfect place, hosting shows and clinics, they'll appreciate me for the work I do, all the effort it takes. But a voice keeps saying, is this where I'm meant to be? Will I be there someday? Can I go the distance? Will I find my way? Can I be that strong? I hope every mile will be worth my while. I can't go the distance, 'cause I feel I'm always wrong.
You're not always wrong.
Down an unknown road to embrace our fate. Though that road may wander, I will be there for you. And 1,000 years would be worth the wait. It might take a lifetime, but somehow we'll see it through. And I won't look back. You can go the distance, I'll help keep you on track. No, I won't accept defeat. It's an uphill slope, and I won't lose hope. We will go the distance till our journey is complete.
I'll always be there for you, no matter what.
And I'll always be there for you.
You're my hero.
And you're my everything.
Like a shooting star, we will go the distance. We will make our world together on this yard. We don't care how far. We can go the distance. We will find our heroes. Welcome waiting in our arms.
I just feel like the world's against me. Everything's gone wrong.
Everything always works out, Andy. It always does for us.
Well, we've not got any electric.
So I saw. But don't worry, I've already called an electrician. He's coming first thing in the morning and he promises to have it all sorted before the NLE game start.
We still haven't got the prize money and we can't afford that.
Well, 10 grand's just been deposited into our bank account.
It's confirmed. She's coming. The VIP is coming.
What did I tell you? It always works out in the end.
Wait a minute. How am I going to have my hot meal tonight? We've got no electric.
Why don't we go out? My dream.
Well, it's my money.
Our money.
Hey, Mary.
Shh. Yeah, sorry, I thought I saw a rat.
A rat?
You're the little old lady who died in the flat, aren't you? Why are you here?
You're the one.
What?
You must find the treasure.
Treasure?
Beware, it comes at a price.
Let's hear you complain that this is too messy, Mia. Where's my bag? Excited. Bye. Cat, I still haven't told you. Callum finished his job early and he's coming to see me tomorrow.
What is wrong with you, Mia?
I think I'm in love.
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about the fact that you trashed the stables immediately after I've made them immaculate.
I don't know what you're on about.
Oh. Denial. Real convenient. You know what, Mia? You're an absolute bitch. I quit. Find yourself another working student to torture.
Oh. the... You have to be kidding me.
Don't want anybody stealing this before tomorrow.
We're gonna need to lock the tack room. Everyone's gone home. The alarm won't be working.
Oh, yeah. Toilet in the dark. Remind me to never eat onions again.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There it was again.
What is it?
A screeching cat. Sounds like an old lady crying.
It's the ghost.
What ghost?
The ghost Mary told me about. Of the lady who lived here before.
Oh, don't be ridiculous. There's no such thing as ghosts.
Andy, go have a look.
No, you go look.
No, I'm too scared. You go.
Let's go together.
Okay. Oh, sounds like it's come from the tack room.
Did you just fart?
I am scared. Open the door.
No, you open the door.
You bastards.
About the ghost. The flat is haunted.
I can't believe you fell for that. You say you're the prankster.
But you said you saw her.
You're losing your touch.
Well, we definitely saw a creepy looking little old lady last night.
Shane, the horses, hurry up.
Rude.
Quick! Quick! He'll be here soon!
Who?
The priest!
Oh, you're actually going through with this?
Hurry up and get my princess!
Ugh.
She should be here any minute.
Arriving in style, I see.
Make sure everyone's seated and I'll escort her in.
What are you doing?
I'm getting ready for the NLE game, silly.
I thought you quit.
Well, you're obviously mistaken.
Why are you tacking up? I never said you could use him.
Yeah, you did, Mia. Last night, at home, we're housemates, remember? Or did you not see that piece of information on social media?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, really? Well, why don't you ask
her?
Hello, Maya. Mia, I know what you've been doing. And it almost worked, but you messed up, didn't you?
Oh, look at you, all self-righteous. Thinking you're all high and mighty. Well, newsflash, sister, you ain't.
Face it, Maya. Your evil, demonic plan to ruin my life has failed. Again.
Hey, Mia. And Mia? What's going on?
Oh, Callum, help me. My horrid little sister's trying to hurt me.
Little sister?
If you dare touch my boyfriend, I swear you will feel the wrath of Rodley. Don't say I didn't warn you. Yeah, go Mia. This is all your fault, you pathetic, worthless, untalented loser. Oi. That's my friend you're talking about.
That was hot.
I suggest you leave and never come back. Goodbye, Maya.
You can't mess with us, besties.
I'm so sorry for everything that she did to you.
It's fine. At least our friendship is now stronger than ever.
Go on, get ready. Good luck out there.
Is anybody going to tell me what's going on here?
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for Her Royal Highness, Queen Lizzie the Third. Let the NLE Games begin!
Now the rules of the games. There are 5 obstacles for the riders to get through. Each competitor gets 1 chance to complete an obstacle. However, it may have an effect on what the judges score if they fail to do so.
Up first is Jenny with Alfie.
Yay, Jenny!
And she's looking rather sleepy. Oh,
Don't know why I'm getting the death stare.
There goes the buzzer! And she's off! And she's off! And that's a 0 for Jenny. Up next, it's Cat with Solo.
She's taken her time, but that was a lovely figure of eight around the cones. She's now heading for the jump. Oh, she's giving it a miss. It is a toughie.
And a total score of 23 for Cat and Solo. They've been called the underdogs of the competition, but from what I've heard, Ruth and Paddy may just surprise us. She speared that ring perfectly, but now it's time for the final jump. And they did it! The poles may have fell off, but they did it. It's now over to the judges. Wow, an amazing score of 27. Then on top of the leaderboard. Our next competitor needs no introduction. She's a queen herself.
Oh, another royal. How splendid.
It's Jane, and she'll be riding her own queen, Speedy.
We're up next, Monkey. What type of priest did you hire?
Just a regular one, I think.
Hello.
I thought you said she was a he.
I'm the Grand High Priestess of the Karens. It's a pleasure. So, I hear you have a possessed horse. Is this her?
Yes! My poor darling Rosie! A demon has come inside her!
Dramatic and disgusting.
Oh, look at it. This is bad. This is very, very bad. We need to exorcise her immediately. Give me the word and it shall be done. However, for legal purposes and to ensure that I am not sued, I must inform you there may be some side effects to the exorcism, including, but not limited to, severe diarrhea, dehydration, and or death.
Death?
Am I the only one who thinks this is absolute nonsense?
But
you can't decide. Oh, Shirley. May I call you Shirley?
No.
Look at her, so fragile and disabled. Possessed by a demon, there's no doubt. You know why we lock her in the stable?
I don't know.
That's right, Shirley. To keep you safe and sound, dear. Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew they wouldn't listen to my request. Soon, but not yet.
But
trust me, pet. Karen knows best. Karens know best. Listen to your Karen. Karens are never wrong. Karens know best. If I don't remove that demon, the problems will just prolong. Mud, fever, flu, strangles, tetanus, rabies, rhino, pneumonitis, the blade.
No!
Yes!
Also lumps and bumps. Don't forget the colic. And stop no more, you'll just upset me. Karen's right here. Karen will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Rid the demon, here's my reason. Karen knows best.
What's she doing?
Karen's know best. Take it from your Karen. Without me, she won't survive. She's vicious and feral, dangerous, horny. Lees, it will eat her up alive. Ferocious, savage, positively grubby. Ditzy and a bit, well, vague. Plus, I believe, getting kinda chubby. I'm just saying, cause I want to. Karen understands. Karen's here to help you. All I have is one request. Do you want it? Let's be honest. You know you want to. Just say yes.
Are you ready?
I just don't know!
The clock's ticking.
Yes!
The demon has gone!
That's it? My old Rosie's back!
Good as new. It was a pleasure doing business with you. I'll send you my invoice.
Was she hitting on me?
Rosie, you're back!
I do wonder.
Where? Does the demon go after?
Probably out the window, like your money.
Oh, come on, Rosie. Let's get you out there to graze on some delicious green grass.
Jane's showing off her skills here, and she's now going for the jump. This is breathtaking. What a finish for Jane and Speedy. This is going to be a close call.
Ten.
And Jane takes the lead with a whopping 29 points.
Yeah, all right.
And here comes two cheeky monkeys. It's Monkey and Sarah!
Remember, you're the world's greatest horse.
And they're off! A perfect figure of eight. Flawless across the bridge. Through the gate with ease. Now on to the bull.
Come on, Rosie, the grass is this way.
It's been a perfect run so far. All they've got left is the jump.
One is only joking. I've been told I can't do that anymore.
Come on, Rosie.
Well, it appears Sarah scores a total of 16 points. And that leaves us with the last rider on the list. It's Hattie and Merlot.
Ladies and gentlemen, it looks like we've got our final competitor. And conveniently already tacked up. My heart can take it. It's over to the judges.
10.
Across the board! There we have it!
Dan Merlo.
And you're not going home empty-handed. For winning, you will receive a grand prize of £10,000.
Hold on 1 minute, you little tramp. Horse is mine. Here's the contract signed and sealed.
Listen here, you little yard witch. You like making deals? I'll make you a deal.
I'm listening.
You get this 10 grand in exchange. You give Merlo back to me.
10 grand, hey? He was like a Labrador. Licking all the time. A woman like me would normally enjoy that. Deal.
We had a deal and you didn't hold up your end of the bargain.
I never break a deal. The only way it would be broken is if Monkey saw his one true love. Now get out of my way.
Rosie.
Isabella, are you coming? Your loss, loser.
Mrs. Baby Lady, can I come work for you?
I might have a job for you. You can look after the baby too.
Well, that concludes the NLE Games. Give it up one more time for our winners, Hattie and Merlo.
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. How can I ever make it up to you?
You can pay for everything Merlo related.
Of course, anything. Congratulations, you did so well.
I guess I'll have to keep saving for that car.
I've been thinking about that. Since we both live at the same house and come to the same yard, how about I give you a lift every day?
Are you serious? That would be amazing. You really are the greatest friend ever.
We did it.
We did it together. Why do we have such funny things happen here?
What can I say? It's NLE.
Hi guys, how are you?
I hate being mean. Are you sure he did it on purpose?
Yes, of course he did. But I wanted to tell him he's going to be a gunkle again.
Who cares? I've got an idea. I'm going to get him back.
Come on, Jenny, let's get you to bed.
I do wonder, where does the demon go after?
Probably out the window, like your money.
The musical and action.
Perfect.
Why did I like that?
I can't do it.
Oh. No, you look like you're having a shit there. What the f?
We don't talk about Maya.
Organic is crisps for babies. The alternative to breakfast.
Limited to severe.
But not limited to.
This could be one of those.
You bastard!
You look down, you look down. That was so good as well. Like,
s***ing bollocks. Hurry up, I can't have anyone find out. Seriously, what am I going to do with this?